Mr. CassetteMaster, you wanted a demo of this little Panasonic tape recorder here. It's a tape recorder. It records, it plays, and actually works quite nicely. There is a new drive belt from the motor to the drive. It, of course, is a drive wheel by, rather a two-speed by changing that little drive sleeve and little storage hub there for so you don't lose it. It's 3 3/4 inches per second and 1 7/8 inches per second. It has a little slip wheel that goes from the drive here to the takeup reel that didn't quite work, so I covered it over with a little rubber band, so it gives it a little more traction. Anyway, it does work quite well. The little internal speaker does not sound all that great. An external speaker sounds marginally better. There is a new pressure pad. It included the microphone with an off-on switch. There is a high-level input for recording from iPod or preamplified line-level sources. The volume unit meter here is, I'm sure, is accurate as a little portable doodah is going to be. But anyway, I don't know what else much to tell you about this. It does have automatic level control for recording. Other than the fact that it is really cool and it works, it's really sort of a nondescript kind of little portable tape recorder. It will run on batteries. I haven't tried it on batteries because batteries to me are a waste if it has built-in AC, and well, that's what I paid money to the electric people for anyway. But it does work, and it actually, given its age, it's in remarkable condition, and except for the little foam stuff that holds the the batteries in place. But there you go. I'm a quick little demo of this. Now I'll play a little bit of a tape from that I recorded on another recorder. I hope you enjoy.
Yeah.